As long as we feel good, it's easy to think that we're still the same as we were a decade or two ago. But then we pass a mirror, and the mirror sometimes isn't our friend. That's when we wonder if there is something that we can do to keep our face looking as good as we feel. Dr. Thomas Katosky, a North Valley plastic and cosmetic surgeon, is here today to talk about one way we can do that. This is called QuickLift. Tell me about it.
The QuickLift is a procedure that is a modification of traditional facelifting, such that we have minimal downtime, minimal pain associated with the procedure, but yet we get the same outcome, if not better.
Yeah, and we were talking about that. That is one of the big benefits than a traditional facelift, is the time.
Exactly. I mean, we have patients that basically have this procedure done and are back to work within just a few days with minimal swelling, minimal bruising, and hardly any pain with this type of procedure.
But what kind of difference are we talking about?
The type of difference is such that anything that you could achieve with a traditional lift, you would see with this lift.
Wow.
The main thing is just the flow of the lift. It's more of an upward pull versus a backward pull, which is what you would see with a traditional lift. So the effects are really dramatic, but you don't have the downtime associated with it.
And we do have some before and after photos. They're the, you know, best thing to look at to really tell
sure.
you about it. Why don't you talk about some of these?
Well, in this patient here, we have a 59-year-old female that, as you see, has a decrease in fatty tissue in the cheeks, kind of a sunken appearance and so forth, a little asymmetry, meaning her eyes are a little bit different and so forth. And the goal with this type of lift is to actually bring that tissue up and fill those cheek areas where there's deficiency.
Wow.
As you see her now, we've gone ahead and done that, but we've also added some tissue filler in conjunction with it. We've also done a chemical peel to soften some of the fine lines. So it's a procedure that has the ability to have many other components to it to achieve the ultimate result.
And is that one thing that when people come in, like here we have someone here, when people come in, you say, okay, this is what I think we can do for you?
Very much so. I mean, it is not a cookbook approach. I look at patients and basically we sit down, we go through an in-depth analysis of what it is they need to rejuvenate their face. It may be liposuction of the chin in conjunction with the lift.
Wow.
It may be some tissue fillers combined with Botox, what have you. So it's basically a multidimensional approach to achieve the result.
How long do these procedures last that we're seeing?
These will last as long as any surgical procedure that is available today. And I would tell you that most facelifting is probably 5 to 10 years if you look at. What we see at the end of 5 to 10 years, though, is that you may see a little bit of loss of tissue in the face as we age, or fillers would be something that probably would be utilized. But all the skin that would be removed with a traditional facelift would be removed with this as well.
Oh, okay, that's great. And you were talking about, you know, all the different procedures. What are some that you recommend that go along with QuickLifts?
Well, any time that you do a QuickLift, if you're going to do some resurfacing technique, such as a chemical peel, you can refine fine lines. Botox is another element that can be utilized. I've said tissue fillers on multiple occasions, but that's a key element to replace the volume loss. So we use Sculptra, Fat, Hyaluron, all types of different products in that respect as well.
Okay, and if someone's interested in checking out QuickLift or any of these other procedures, what should they do?
They need to look for a board-certified specialist in this area, facial plastic, a plastic surgeon, one who has a background and has a large volume of cases behind them, maybe a national lecturer, one who is an authority in the area.
Okay, and if you're interested in learning more, go to bodybykatusky.com or jcl.com, or you can call 623-516-BODY. And of course, that's how we can get in contact with you, and you can tell us more about QuickLift or any of the other procedures that we talked about today.
You bet, thank you.
Okay, thanks so much for joining us today.
You bet.
All right, very interesting stuff there. Well, coming up on Arizona Midday, we're gonna take a dip in something sweet in the kitchen. Chef James is here for a quick and easy Valentine's.